Welcome to another tutorial, and what we try to achieve now, I don't know whether I will call on photo manipulation or I will call on photo replacement or I will call on, I don't know, but see what we try to achieve. We try to make this picture from, won't get this picture from this, won't get this. So what do you mean? We say we won't remove Barack Obama from this picture, and the picture you're going to need to crop the background come out. If you don't know how to crop picture background, I get tutorial already. Watch the tutorial, you will see the process on how to use pen tool to crop the background. Then the next thing is to remove this picture. We need to remove this picture in a way you know go fit see any error. So first thing to do na still pen tool. You go pick your pen tool or you press P for your keyboard. Select this part from here to here with the picture there. Make sure say zoom in, make you see what they select very well. So select this part. Good. So we don't select this part now. We go around. Right click, make selection. So we make selection so that when we begin to paint this part or begin to brush this part, you know go come out for this line. Oh, we don't give up. So we select our color. Oh yeah, you can see color. Then you collect, you click on this blue, click on empty space so that you go pick the color. This color, okay. Then you pick your brush tool, but before that, make sure you don't duplicate this layer, just because you're gonna need the second layer to take get some things right. Begin the brush. So, as you paint now, as you brush, you think not the commode for this line where you don't put, so everything will still be okay. Only that part, the selector already now the picture don't disappear. So, the next thing to do is to go bring your picture where you don't crop, where background not you drag the picture. The picture they bigger than the size of the picture where they work on, so we'll go reduce them. Reduce this picture. Remember, say we duplicate. So what we go do now? We go on this our previous layer. See this the ruler, where they now so that we go know where the head they and where we go stop. If your ruler not the show, press Ctrl R for your keyboard. Then if you look up, you will see ruler 0, 1, 2, 3. Then you click on that part. Drag and the ruler will come out. So I carry first ruler, I put them for bottom. Carry second ruler, I put them for top. So that I go know where the picture head stop. So since our ruler they on now, I want the picture where I will work on. Control T to scale down. We'll leave her for yeah. Okay. So but the previous picture, the original picture, they look right. This one they look left. So what you go do, you right click, as you don't select Control T. So you press Control T, right click, flip horizontal. So the picture will flip. But if you look at the picture, you go place the picture, they bend, they fall. So you put your arrow will show you this rotate icon. You click down, rotate down some more, so that it goes straight, rotate down some more. Yeah. Okay. So what you go do is you go the main photo, the main work, pick your pen tool, crop this part. If you want to get clean work, always use pen tool. Crop this part from here to here. Follow here. Zoom in, maybe if you see what they do. Follow here. Good. Don't select these two parts. Then you begin go like this. So what did they try one get? They try one get cover. Make selection. Then Control J. You go duplicate only this part. Control J. So now, if you off everything, you get this part. So what you go do is say this part, you will need to carry and go up. Carry and make sure say this part they on top of the new picture where you put. So if you open the new picture, select the new picture. The new picture don't go behind. It is okay to say okay, we don't finish, we'll leave it like this, but it never look real. What is the best thing to make it look real? Now shadow. Now go make it look real. So make we add shadow. First of all, you gonna need to know where the light they come from. So from this picture, the light they come from left. That's why you get from this wall, you get shadow. For this part, you get shadow. This neck part, they dark. So the light they shine for in field. But this part of the ear and the shoulder, they behind the wall. That's where we get more dark sun. So what do you go do? Now arrow. I move with my arrow for keyboard. Arrow left, up, down. I have to move up. But make sure you did selected for here, for the layers. So what we go do now is we go pick pen tool again. First of all, we'll create new layer. Create new layer. Take our pen tool, zoom in. Then we could begin put shadow. Pick your brush tool. Brush them there. Pick your pen tool. First of all, deselect. Pick your pen tool. Zoom in. Create shadow for the edge. Small shadow. Just watch the previous picture to know how the shadow flow. Fill path. So our shadow don't set. So now, but the shadow did too much. Because say we make the layer separate. Make a minimum shadow so I will know. Shadow. Yeah. So we go fill. The next thing to do now to drop the fill or the opacity of the shadow. Drop them. Zoom. See, as they drop them, they look really here. See, the reflection don't they? Even if you move this inside now, even if you move this picture inside, the reflection don't they? Shadow don't they? But another shadow need to they for this part. So what we go do? We say we go create another layer. My column shadow 2. This shadow 2 will not get waiting to follow, just randomly do like this. We do the same thing. Fill the dark. Press delete to remove a marker. You go back again, you go to fill, you drop the opacity. But if you look at me, they're too sharp. They're too pronounced. So what you go do is say you go pick eraser tool. Then right click, select soft round. Then go close to the edges. Begin a clean as well. Begin a clean as well. You feel them? You don't finish them. So the art part, now the shadow, depending on where the light they shine from. If you get time, you still need 50. Work on the picture, drop the light of the picture, edit the picture. It's already. So we don't successfully convert this picture from this to this. From this. I would say you understand this tutorial. You better make a click like, max subscribe, then turn on the notification button so that when I upload videos like this, you're going to say, oh boy, that guy don't upload video again though. I'm gonna go watch until I come your way next time. Bye bye. Not find trouble though.